by going to the font of love. You have to do it privately. You have to do it communally. Jesus created the church as a community for us to come and resupply our divine love by coming to his table, by eating and drinking as his guests. Now these rules are not only for Jillian and Patrick, but for every one of us. And this wedding is a perfect time to recommit yourselves to the loves of your lives. And also, I ask you a favor. And the favor is, put aside all your complaints, all your troubles, all your worries, so that you can make this the happiest day in the lives of Jillian and Patrick, and surprise in your own. Now please take a moment to think about the Word of God and these people. We've come together in this assembly so that the Lord may seal and strengthen your love in the presence of the church's minister and this community. Christ abundantly blesses this love. He's already consecrated you in baptism, and now he enriches and strengthens you by a special sacrament so that you may assume the duties of marriage in mutual and lasting fidelity. And so in the presence of the church, I ask you to state your intention. Jillian and Patrick, as you come here freely and without reservation to give yourselves to each other in marriage, will you love and honor each other as man and wife for the rest of your lives?
Yes.
Will you accept children lovingly from God and bring them up according to the law of Christ and his church?
Yes.
By the way, your sitting way or standing way back to the front, come to each side, very small. Since it's your intention to enter into marriage, join your right hand and declare your consent before God and his church. You have declared your consent before this assembly. The Lord in his goodness strengthen your consent and bring you both to this blessing. What God has joined, we must not divide. Amen. Please bring forth the rings. Lord, bless and consecrate Jillian and Patrick and their rings in their love for each other. May these rings be a symbol of true faith in each other and always remind them of their love through Christ our Lord. Amen.
Jillian, take this ring as a sign of my love and fidelity in the name of the Father, and of the Son, and of the Holy Spirit.
here's your chance. Will you, who have witnessed this exchange of vows, promises, and rings, support this couple during their married life?
Yeah. Yes. Yes. Yes.
We will.
We will.
And by the power invested in me by God in the state of New Jersey, it's my distinct honor and pleasure to pronounce you husband and wife. Now you may seal your vows with a kiss.